Mission is to help people, but really what you get out of it is really personal and really strips you down to the really core person that you are.
So my favorite part of this trip was when we went traveling from village to village in these huge 4x4 pickup trucks. We would drive through rivers and all I could see was huge green hills and this vast expanse of Panama. It was pretty awesome.
You do a lot more because you actually think in a way that you can help them help themselves by creating a sustainable work, and it means much more because they know that you care about them and about what they do, and you want to support them at all times.
I think one thing that I really learned from this trip, especially about business, is that as businessmen and women, we really have the power to influence, the power to change, the power to impact, and the power to really inspire.
You start to realize that different places, whether they're rural or in the city, different countries have different values, and they run businesses at a different pace than we do in America. Consulting isn't the same wherever you're going.
The most meaningful part of this trip was just ending up the workshop. It seemed like the farmers sort of knew everything that they were doing, but I guess our workshops were really helpful, and just seeing how happy they were after the workshop was one of the greatest feelings that I had on this trip.
Guys were presenting that their investment fund, the farmers were so excited that the president of the association started crying. He couldn't say anything, was just crying. But some other farmers did, and they actually tried to translate everything, but I just couldn't, because some things are just indescribable. And I mean, there's no words for it. They just feel it.
The afternoon, we got to help build one of the farmers' homes, and it was completely made of mud and organic materials. So we had to basically get our hands dirty, and they taught us something, which I thought might have been even more valuable than what we got to share with them. Of the Osaka sun.
This trip is different. compared to every other experience I've had.
We came here to this little town and we were pretty much thrown into doing things their way, eating their food, hanging out with their kids, playing their sports, and we really got an opportunity to understand their culture, which is something that I've never actually experienced.
If I could say anything to the community, definitely be thank you for allowing me into your community. I really appreciate you sharing your culture with us.